my shirt on, walk out the door, drag my feet along the floor. Then I see you, you're walking across the campus, cool professor studying romances. How am I supposed to pretend?
Crocheting a rainbow sweatshirt. Why did she say it like that? This was the most time-consuming thing I have ever done. I watched all of My Hero Academia while making this and I still wasn't done after that. Uni yarn could bruise your fingers.
Ouch.
Almost there. And done. Hallelujah.
Should I add clouds?
Everybody calm down and tell me what your task was.
I was in admin swiping the card, but it wouldn't go through. I was swiping too hard.
I was downloading data to 100%. I turned around and saw Blue standing next to the vent.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I...
storms when the flowers bloom.
Callie, what you mean? I take it offensive, cause I'm the hottest flower boy that popped up on the scene.
Most of you voted for medium brown color for hair. I've done it in a short haircut. Hope you like the result. Now please tell me what baby hat do you prefer? A fox or a bunny?
Pink is my favorite color, so I was like, yes, let's do it. And then I realized, guess who's pink with a green leaf?
Representative Yoho put his finger in my face. He called me disgusting. He called me crazy. He called me out of my mind. He called me dangerous. Representative Yoho called me, and I quote, a fucking bitch. I am here because I have to show my parents that I am their daughter. And that they did not raise me to accept abuse from men.
Hello everyone, today I'll be making a dumpling. Of course, we will start off with a magic circle and then I'm going to increase until I reach 30 stitches all around. Then I did 3 rows of single crochets without any increases. Time to add in the eyes and sew on the smile. Now is a good time to stuff the body. Afterwards, I did something called the crown stitch to create the top portion of the dumplings, and then I sewed it together. Then I made a leaf for the dumpling and I kind of struggled with it a little bit, but then I sewed it onto the dumpling and I also added a keychain with a bell and it came out super adorable. Hello everyone, today I'll be making chimney. This is a pattern that I created by myself, so it definitely won't look perfect, but I am going to change up the pattern a little bit after making this one, so my next one's gonna look a lot better. Now I'm gonna go ahead and make the legs. I didn't really like the way I made my head, so I remade it and wrapped it around with yellow yarn. I had a little brain fart and forgot that Jimmy has those little white tips on his hands. So, you know, that was a big setback, but I think it's still pretty cute. What do you think?
Seseri sori jilo, I love you, no sarang handago. Na yojaga tweo da lago. Nunbusho, always you're my soul.
Slow down, grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up.
I just really wanted to use this feature. Anyways, I made some Snoopy sweaters. Ta-da. Ta-da again. Ta-da cube. Ooh, ta-da.